beautiful.
And then when the doc was there, I was telling the doc about that. He said that, yeah, he said, say, no ifs, ands, or buts. Correct, right? He said, repeat after me, no ifs, ands, or buts. And he just kept looking at him, never said anything. And then he said, you know, what's this? And he pointed to his watch. And Chris said, I know what you want me to say, I just can't say it.
Yeah.
Oh. So, you know, so something was in there.
Yeah, yeah, he was having a short circuit there, wasn't he?
And I think they figured it out.
Oh, yeah.
They weren't sure. They called it, though, the reverse migraine.
Well, excellent. Yeah. Good for you guys.
So it was four of them.
I always admire people that can play something.
You like to play?
Well, I've come from a family that did. My father's founding, all the Earls all played. Uncle Bill and Uncle Jack all played.
Jack played the fiddle.
Yeah.
Jack Earl.
Yeah.
Well, Donnie, you'd remember him.
I don't think she met Jack.
No.
Maybe not.
She never met Irwin.
Oh, yeah.
No, I just met
Irwin. Irwin and Jack.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Anyway, Donnie Earl will be here today, and he plays guitar. Like, of course, he's the little son.
Is that the guy
He just said that he has had to land with one wheel on a dock and balance it there while the boat brings in patients.
Oh, yeah, so you
can you imagine?
He can hold her with one wheel on the dock.
Yeah, he can hold her there. And he has to time everything. He said his fuel, his weight, he's only allowed to carry so much, including whatever patients have, you name it, and his fuel. And if it's a hot day like today, he said a warm day, he can't bring as much fuel because of the expansion in his tanks.
Oh, yeah.
And that makes a difference. And
he's
got 3 hour max.
So 1.5 hours in any direction.
Yeah.
I'd be one.
And he said he can't go to Toronto.
Yeah.
Well, isn't that
well, I guess they're going to have two guys to control the beast.
For hydro. Well, we had an episode last night. There was an ambulance last night.
Yeah.
Another one. They were right here. They were there.
He was all right. They kept him in Surgeon Falls. They were going to transport him. They were going to fly him from Surgeon Falls.
Geez, really?
If they needed to, but he was fine.
Really?